Yo, they call me Godson, the bastard. I'm just one of the kids. I'm just a prophet, and a prophecy was written. I live. I got a car, it's supposed to start. I just be pushing these gears. Smoking on the latest herbs. I'm giving plants to my peers. Life is good, I guess the universe will speak for itself. My distant relative got hella kids, that's good for the wealth. And my bitch will wrap her belly and say it's good for her health. I'm illmatic, still at it, another notch for my belt. Stillmatic is automatic, just mixed with the kill. I named my son Nas, niggas gon' feel when it's felt. Street disciple praying all these niggas needs to get knelt. I'm the reason all these rappers get a breeze when they felt. Ain't no title on me, nigga, I'm just the reason they dope. I got a couple dream catches, that's the reason I'm woke. No Saddamas on these niggas, I'm the reason they spoke. I'm a felon with convictions, that's the reason I poke. Hip-hop tried to die, I had to give it the yoke. See, I am what I am, king disease in my bones. I got the melody, the rhythm, the high key in my tone. I gave all you niggas slack, you tried to hang with the Jones. See, life's a bitch, that's the message, then you die, huh? All y'all can hate me now, I survive, huh? Came in the game to make my name in this game. There's a shit with the sticks, drawing lines in the sand, yeah. I gave you power, but you failed to respect it. I see the problem with these rappers, but they failed to correct it. I saw the blind lead the blind, I had to change my direction. All these niggas dialed up, I had to change my connection. What? The shit you niggas ridicule, nigga, you a fool. Beating like a drum, I take the ear from your inner tube. Turning up the music when I creep through the night. I'm an MC to the call, all I need is one mic. Can I live? All American. Can I live? Cream City, y'all.
What's up, Paul? Chillin' like a villain, I go by the name of the Illmatic One, Nas. Yo, I'm straight out of Queensbridge Projects. Been around for a little while, long enough to see how we get down in the street. Seen the jams, you know what I'm saying? That kind of got me into this hip-hop music thing, you know what I'm saying? Been writing rhymes since I was like 9 years old. Dedicated to the music, to the heart, you know, especially when my pops took me and my man to see Wild Style, which saw you in it, you know what I'm saying? Now I'm here doing an interview with you. That's real, you know what I mean? But, yo, I just basically make my music. It's just straight from the heart and straight from the thoughts of what's going on in a black man's mind, young black man growing up. You know, with so many paths you could walk through. The one that's gonna lead you to the right direction. The one that's gonna set you up, make you fall in a trap. It's all type of paths to walk into, you know what I mean? I walked into the one that blessed me, you know what I'm saying? Gave me a chance to put my voice on wax. And voice, the anger, the hate, and the love. All types of feelings and all types of situations that go on.
You see yourself with different characters, as one character, a superhero of the street, so to speak, something like that.
I can't call it. I write, you know what I mean? And whatever is the outcome, so be it. I write for, like, a lot of brothers who don't write rhymes, you know what I mean? That's out there. I write for them. I voice their words for them, you know what I mean? I put it in, like, a poetical form. I do that for them. I ain't around, nobody really runs, but I ain't around.